Hi everyone, I am Anil Kumar, motivational speaker. Today, I would like to speak about Karnataka State Law University LLB students. They are planning to protest, peaceful protest on 6th December 2021 at Karnataka State Law University campus, Hubli. They have planned to conduct a peaceful protest against Karnataka State Law University. The main demands are Karnataka State Law University has to start academics for the second year, third year, fourth year, fifth year. Like, you know, which you already started first year, first semester classes have been already started. Likewise, the Karnataka State Law University has to start immediately for second semester, third semester, fourth semester, fifth semester, whatever semesters are pending, they have to start immediately. That is main demand. Then second is Karnataka State Law University has to conduct not offline exams, they may conduct online exams. They may conduct internal assessment mode method or open book method. They may conduct for the E1 semester examinations. This is second demand. And third demand is they have to release calendar year. As per the calendar year, they have to complete the course that should be relevant with other universities. Whereas other university have been already commenced the classes, they will be going to close the course, means close the course within the stipulated time of period. Likewise, the Karnataka State Law University also has to plan academic year. They have to prepare and circulate it with all affiliated colleges. Within the time bound, they have to complete the syllabus and as well as complete the examination. They have to announce the results. Within the stipulated of time, they have to complete the course of LLB, whether it could be 3 years LLB and 5 years LLB. There are three main demands which students are protesting peacefully, that have been scheduled on December 6th, 2021 at Karnataka State Law University, Hubli campus. So students have been planned it, and they have already taken the permission from the appropriate departments to protest peacefully in front of the KSLU campus. So this is how they have planned. Many of the students have been planned to protest against KSLU, which demands are which I have explained now. So this is the main three demands. The main demands are academics has to start immediately, and they may conduct online exams and open book method or assessment method. They have to conduct examination for EO1 semesters. And third demand is immediately they have to give academic calendar. And as per the academic calendar, they have to complete the course within the stipulated period so that the students will be get benefited as other university, how they get it. The same way, our Karnataka State Law University students also get benefited. This is the main three demands which they are going to protest peacefully in front of the Karnataka State Law University. I hope this video have been given clarify about the peaceful protest on 6th December 2021. Thank you.